season or football night. And part of our tradition is we like to announce the football players. We're going to start with the 8th grade.
It was my girl's first
8th grade. Number 10, Hunter Dalt.
Was it during Holstein?
Yeah.
Number 16, Joey Belair.
I think you should say the same
thing. By you, we would.
Number 19, Reed Wagner. Number 22, Mason Butine. Number 23, Hayden Lish. Number 28, number 30, Sean Floyd. Number 36, Kyle Pieper. Number 39, Marcus Front.
I'm sure, I don't know if they still have that.
Number 47, Bailey Biersbach. Number 50, Carson Martin. Number 61, Philip Casper. Number 62, Noah Hausler.
He had free baseball.
And number 99, Xander Totsky. Number 74, Ashlyn Braille. Can we ask Janie and Heidi Brill to come down here, please?
Oh, there's two. That's
As you may or may not, Ashley has been having some medical, and what we as a group would like to do is the Husky Youth Football Organization would like to donate $200 to the Brill family. On behalf of the Husky Youth Football Group, we can't thank Ashlyn enough for contributing what she does to this organization and the Brills as well, supporting us. So in honor, we'd love to give you this $200 check that you can use towards whatever you want. Next, we like our 7th grade. Starting number 5, Lucas Halbach. Oh, our 8th grade coaches are TJ Floyd, Tom Belt, and Brett Butine. Coaches for 7th grade, would you please come out? That is Gary Steyer, Steve Groff, and Charles Schwartz. So we got Lucas up there. Number 9, Cole Schaefer. Number 11, Peyton Krebsbach. Number 13, Matt Steyer. Number 20, Luke Groff. Number 38, Lucas Wills. Number 46, Cody Schmitz. Number 49, Alex Bender. Number 55, Owen Adler. Number 63, Hunter Lewis. Number 65, Cohen Allenbeck. Number 64. Number 65, Mercedes Coleman. Number 75, Jack Schwartz. Number 83, Atlee Genty. And number 84, Bryce Hendall. This is our 7th grade youth tackle football team. Great, guys. Sixth grade is coached by Jeff Schrader and Dave Pendleton. Our players are number 3, Carter West. Number 7, Gil Zadel. Number 12, Eric Burns. Number 15, Mason Schmitz. Number 21, Olin Johnson. Number 24, Hayden Jurgensmeyer. Number 25, Hayden Baltz. Number 27, Trent Rary. Number 31, Owen Jacobs. Number 32, Sutton Pendleton. Number 34, Ben Schrader. Number 42, Nathan Dielick. Number 67, Zachary Secord. And number 73, Camden Krause. This is your 6th grade tackle football team. Our last team is 5th grade. 5th grade is coached by John Lizaway, Davis Pitts, and Hicks Mollenbach. These players are number 4, Kyle Lizaway. Number 14, Ethan Morgan. Number 17, Caleb Schmitz. Number 27, Jake Schneider. Number 72, Spencer Wagner. Number 81, Ashton Tips. Number 89, Colton Doherty. Number 90, Christian Krause. Number 91, Joseph Abrams. Number 92, Garrett Fighter. Number 95, Landon Floyd. Number 97, Henry Lewis, and number 99, Logan Mullenbach. This is your 5th grade youth tackle football team. Congrats, guys. Thank you, everyone.
Parents, students, and fans, welcome to tonight's Eastern Wisconsin football game between the visiting Two Rivers Raiders and your new Holstein Huskies. The Eastern Wisconsin Conference places special emphasis on encouraging good sportsmanship. We encourage everyone to cheer for the athletes and refrain from actions that are intended to ridicule or distract the other team or officials. We hope you will enjoy the game and support the athletes in a positive and sportsmanlike manner. Please be reminded that state law prohibits the use of tobacco products on school grounds. At this time, would you please rise and honor America by removing your hats for the playing of our national anthem by the new Holstein Pep Band under the direction of Mrs. Karen Cobble.
Thank you.
Now for tonight's starting lineups. Choosing to be announced as a team, the Two Rivers Raiders. The head coach for Two Rivers is Kevin Shilcox. And now, for your new Holstein Huskies offense. At wide receiver, number 9, Braden Bruns. At quarterback, number 10, Teddy Schnell. At running back, number 25, Colin Howe. At running back, number 26, Brad Schrader. At fullback, number 36, Tyler McCoy. On the line, number 62, Colin Buesheim. On the line, number 65, Sam Schaefer. On the line, number 73, John Sessing. On the line, number 76, Mitch Peterick. On the line, number 79, John Watson. And at tight end, number 85, Luke Albach. And the rest of your New Holstein Huskies. The head coach for New Holstein is Matt Rock. Return by number 25, Colin Howe, out to the 23-yard line. Tackle made by number 32, Cody Holmes. First down, New Holstein. Ball carried by McCoy out to the 35-yard line. Tackle made by number 8. Thanks, Dale. Gain of 1, 7, and 9.
Sweet play. Once came back, chopped him again. Eight.
Watch the sweep and watch the field.
Attack made by number one. Ethan Dingon. Okay, three on stop.
Yellow, yellow on the sideline.
Fourth down and 15 from the 29.
Oh, Dan. It was 36 I was blocking.
The punt is caught at the sideline by number 9. Carson caught. First and 10 from the 29 for the Raiders. Punch goes out of bounds at the Holstein 40. It'll be first down and 10 for the Huskies.
Yard line. Can you hear me a little?
Third down and two. Gain of 12 on the play, brings out a third down and two from the 18. Runs out of bounds at the 35-yard line. Tackle made by number 67, Foster Gebhardt.
44, Junkins. Loss of one on the play. It's up third down and three. By Kippard. Tackle made by number 26, Brad Schrader. Gain of five on the play brings up first down for the Raiders on the 40.
Sprint off the field.
Start on the Huskies.
No, play side.
First down 15 from the 44. Was intended for McCoy, also
Watch the shift. They're gonna like shift and all put their hands up. Watch the fake.
Out of bounds at the 21-yard line, first out of 10 Raiders.
First down and 10, Raiders from the 49.
Look for those backs.
Why is there no
one? be aware. Hippies! Kippy, hold your balance. You're over striding or under striding.
I just got to see that. I'm saying on the back side of the play.
Now inside to the 40 to the 35 yard line.
67
by number 67, Austin Gephardt. First down Raiders.
I would be right over 26. I mean 28, 26.
Touchdown Raiders. 1 yard touchdown run by Cook.
Trying to get the right setting.
holding on the Huskies on the return.
Now Bailey ready to go.
First and 10 from the 17.
Hey, he's yelling to the side, or to, hey, to the field, hey, let them know, no, take your foot off the gas, man. Take your foot off the gas.
Ball carrying by McCoy, back to made by the
league.
In 3 seconds, 7 from the 30, from the 20.
Thank you.
by Alex after getting by number 31.
Going over pursuit. Watch the counter here now because he's handed it off to Wiz.
In one play, second and nine.
Hey, this is huge. We gotta keep him out of the end zone.
Yard line. It's a game of five on the play. Bring up third down and four.
Yeah, it's a little bit.
First and 10 right on the right side.
Personnel out there. Oh, baby!
Watch the
ladder, watch the tricks.
call it the 30-yard line. First down and 10 for Holstein.
They are going to throw the ball deep. Hey, they are going to throw the ball deep. You cannot have anybody deeper than you. Time it out correctly.
Stay tuned for the palms and the 50-50.
Can you tell?
Yeah, that's the trouble.
Okay.
Entertainment, the new Holstein dance team will be performing their routine Toxic, choreographed by Captains Brooke Arendts and Taylor Lepisto.
Third down and 10 for 35.
it's a great Ashland luck down at the New Holstein 30-yard line. First down Raiders.
Tackle better than any corner we have.
7 yards by two. So, 8, 18, 20, 38.
It's going to be cooked, or not cooked. It's going to be 49.
As a result of the penalty, it'll bring up third down and 38 from the 42-yard line of Two Rivers.
Nick will be in it.
He said they collided. That was his explanation.
Tice is sick, and he said you can't do both ways.
Calvin was straight through his back.
Kus was not.
Kus back was hurt.
Oh.
That'll be 22-yard line, 8 of 36 on the play, 4th down and 2.
You have too many out there, too many out there. Stewart's out there too. Stewart, off the field. Take your time.
We need to put Tyson over there because Tyson and Nick are the ones that know everything. So tell Tyson.
Game four, first down, Raiders.
Wait until they start calling.
First down, Huskies.
2 on the play, 7 and 8 from the 34.
Come on. Fumble. Is that us?
Ball carried by Howe, tackled in the backfield by number 79.
What is
Sedano?
Ass. I thought I saw the ball was flying.
Loss of 6 on the play and brings up 4th down and 9.
By the cue. Not that.
punt is down to the 28-yard line. First and 10, Huskies. First down and 19 from the 20. That is their third and final timeout of the second half.
Those ends, now that 44 is out, those ends aren't crashing anyway. They're coming straight off.
No, I just wanted to see those in the right moment.
Scott! Scott!
Cooper by Schnell. Tackle made by number 12.
Fox
Stewart.
Should be running
then.
Fox should be running.
On the 27-yard line, first down.
Fox should be running. He whistled it live.
There we go, there we go. Get it. Fumble on the play, recovered by Holstein.
Is that AJ?
Number 26, Schrader at the 35. Loss of 8 on the play. When we come back to the fourth quarter, it'll be 2nd and 18 from the 40. Correction, 35-yard line. Your score at the end of the third quarter, Two Rivers 26, we won't see nothing.
He was walking down the line there. He played in the flat.
By Schrader, tackle made by number 79, Sedano. Gain of 9 on the play, brings up.
Three,
brings up third and five from the 34-yard line.
Yeah. Hey, big, strong 13. Big.
Right, now that's First is 10 Huskies. Passer on the Raiders in the play on play. 13-yard penalty.
ball will be placed on the 40 up to the
river. Let's go. Come on. Talk him up. Show him up. Show him up. Let's go. Maintain. Throwing it here, second short. It's throwing down, they're throwing it. Throwing it, throwing it.
Off train by McCoy for a first down.
Oh, keep them out. Walk it up on the sideline.
32. First and 10. New Holstein for the 22. Down inside the 5-1. First and goal, New Holstein.
Sideline. Get guys on their sideline. They're
guys
holding
on
right
their
there.
Side.
Get them to
the
other
right
side.
Side. The right side.
Other side.
Finally home.
No game. Fourth down.
Huskies, all 38 next one. And that is the end of the game. We're going to score 2 minutes 26. The Holstein center. Pressure 29 seconds.